Now a News 5 update. If you've been waiting for some relief on the Pensacola Bay Bridge, you'll have to wait a little bit longer. The eastbound lane, scheduled to open this weekend, has now been pushed back for an opening later. News 5's Brian Clerkley is in Pensacola now with all the details.
Eastbound traffic on the bridge will now open August 4th. And the Florida Highway Patrol wants everyone to know that the speed limit will be 35 and they will be out there 24/7. FHP wants drivers to know that if you get a ticket on the new bridge for speeding while construction workers are out, the fines will double. FDOT has a program with FHP that sets aside money to fund an enforcement presence throughout the entire construction project. This is an effort to keep crews safe from speeding drivers.
And honestly, when I drive on that bridge, I drive like there's a cop behind me anyways, because there's pretty much going to be one in Gulf Breeze, so nothing new.
Now, growing up in Gulf Breeze and seeing all the accidents that occur, and you know, you can have somebody there to enforce the speed, I think is important, especially while we're under construction.
The westbound part of the bridge will open on Thursday, August 8th. The entire project is expected to be done in 2021. In Pensacola, I'm Brian Clerkley, WKRG News 5.